Hello everyone, I'm Henry. I'm at Boris Museum at Chi Bai Shi special exhibition from China. I'm not going to do a copy of this masterpiece by Chi Bai Shi with two water buffaloes. It's all in the back view. So you can see when I have a dark brush, I just have to go with the dark to save the ink, so I don't have to wash my ink all the time. This is just the dark tail and the horns, so I will get some more water. When the brush is dark gray, I do this part. This is the neck and the head. Now this one is my favorite, just the oval hip part. And the two legs. I think it should have the needle on the side. Not exactly the same as the tail. I think this horn, so the head should be on the left side. This is the just a half tail. I mean half horn and half ear, one tail. So the minimalist, even less than this. Now the background is a willow tree. And I push the brush to get the coarse lines. Suggestion of a river bank, just one line, and some moss dots represent grass, and the lichens on the tree. Just a quick sketch. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.